Bunch of geese shit over here. I gotta hook my paddles up. My weapons of destruction. This trick I learned back at Knott. Yeah, you get in, I'll push you. If you want to try to go over those ropes, you can try. I'll just put your rudder down if you're going to try that. Let me know when you're comfortable, got your seat ready. Good? Good? I smeared a bunch of goose shit on the bottom of your boat. I hope you like all that goose shit. I'm gonna try to get in.
Today's the 15th, 16th, I don't even know what day it is, 15th May, Bear Creek Lake, number 2. far up too, but when we stop for lunch, I'll adjust mine.
I already did mine.
I need to go one down. Oh, my sponge is deep. It's not as choppy as, I don't know about last time, it's not as choppy as, what's the other one we just went to? Horseshoe Lake. Not yet anyway, but we're in a cove.
Yeah.
Same wind direction. I asked you if you had everything adjusted before you went in. You told me yes. But in reality, it was no. Pretty nice. Looks like they're coming along fairly good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. With every stroke you take. Steve says it's like a heartbreak. Steve's gonna be missing you. The goal today is try not to hit my thumb on the kayak. That's the goal. Spot where we've seen some turtles at last time. I think we should go in there. Want to go to that? Go in that finger? Sure. Go right down on that finger. Go right ahead and do. Feels like it's at our back right now, which is good, means later it'll be in our face. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit, but there's campgrounds over there too. Want to go over there? See. Let's go over there. Diverting from the first plan, going over here to the picnic table. Here he is. Let's see what's down this cove. Finger. We know there's picnic tables on that one we're gonna go to look at. See another little campground to my left. It's like 95, but it feels like maybe a 10 mile an hour wind. At least that's what I would consider if I was on the disc golf terms. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Look at the leaves there on the trees. So it's rain zero, but if you listen to one of the local news channels, they tell you spotty showers later, like his strides. See, there's like some stagnant water back here. I'm not sure what's going on with the wife. She's struggling. Here, let's take a look. Pop right off. there. Should be able to see her. Restroom up there, babe.
Yeah.
Gets pretty stagnant water down in here.
Yeah.
Those are some steep cliffs to get up. There's a close picnic table right there, but I don't know. Yeah, picnic table right there.
Yeah.
If you'd known this, you could have came over here and took your Duke last time. Yeah, since I pulled my two straps, it works really well. I was having that same problem last time. Are these campsites or just picnic tables? It's not really level ground for you to be in a tent. See if there's others. I don't know how you're gonna get in. Or you're gonna make some great video.
Yep.
Look how far back it goes. I thought it was just like right here. It keeps going a ways. That's it, babe. Yep. A hint of a breeze, huh?
Ooh, I thought I'd seen one. It's a water map from heaven.
Well, that bad boy's got me fucking thinking I'm gonna have to get my knife out. That looks like a big sucker, too. Get on.
I thought I'd see him back here in this thing. I thought I'd seen something move. But then he quit moving.
Fucking snake. Make sure you ain't got no buddies following them. They need to put signs up, snake crossings.
don't know what kind of snake it was, but it was a snake. Ooh, that cool, cool breeze feels good. Cuckoo breeze feels good, doesn't it? Cuckoo breeze. How you holding up? You've gone like a quarter of a mile.
I like it when it's calm.
Yeah, that was nice, wasn't it?
It's so much easier to paddle.
It's still calm here compared to that open water out there.
Yeah.
You got a little bit of a breeze, but it's not enough to make you stop moving, you know what I mean? Well, let's go over there towards those fingers, you know what I mean? Yeah, probably the one on this last one right here. You think? I don't think these others go back very far. And there might be a chance that last one might circle back around. It might actually be an island, but I doubt it. I think they're all peninsulas. Otherwise, I don't know how you get there to camp. Not everybody's gonna be there on the boat. You know what I mean? I don't see campgrounds back in there. Do you? Go to the next one? I would like to see what's on. I should go to the other one up there and see what's on the back side of where we know there's campgrounds, unless we see some on the way there.
Yeah.
I think it goes probably just as far back as where we went. Would be my guess. Trail up there, so it might be a campground up there. Yeah, it's on the tip. Not this big ass bush, remember? Getting there. Well, I think we should. Here's a good spot, but I was going to see what was on the other side of this little mud hatch here. You're gonna have to. You didn't lift your rudder.
Now the farther you can move it, that's fine. It should be fine. I'm going to try to come in right next to you. Back in there. Yeah. Want to give me that bag? Picnic area, I shouldn't say camp, picnic. Can you give me a surrounding? What a cuckoo breezy day. Let's go up here. Hope she's got something good in here to drink. I'm thirsty. Put your tent there. Looks like your camper, whichever. I'm too shaded right now. Looks like an easier way to get to our kayaks from over here. Yeah, I would say so. Note for next time, swing in this cove. Yeah, it's a road. Yeah, there's a spot to go down. Would have been easier getting in and out. I'm gonna walk up here and see Yeah, oh yeah. Bunch of spots. Looks like some type of shitter. Oh god, a shitter. Number 27. Remember that, if we ever come camping, not sure how we get here. I'm sure we can figure it out. It's only Arkansas, it's not the moon. Oh man, hills. Look out for the ants. Number 27 is this lot, in case we ever want it. We kayaked over there last time, down to those houses. On our first kayaking adventure. I'm hungry.